I don't know, they are original 16. So.
Were you a big fan of Cedric Odoo?
Yeah, actually I train with the same in the same place as him, so I have talked to him about how he's to play, how is it to play in the NHL. And, I have watched his game a lot when I was a young boy, and still watch.
Did he tell you anything about the craziness of the Montreal market?
Yeah, I have heard that it is a when you win games, the fans are like very into it. But if you lose, then it's pretty hard time.
You were Rookie of the Year in Finland. What did you do special this year?
I got a chance to play with good players. I played in the first line in our team, and I think it went well. I scored a lot of goals, so I think it was.
So you're a goal scorer. That's the type of game you play.
Yeah, I try. I think I'm good with puck, so I had a good shot. So I like to shoot a lot, and I think goal scoring is kind of my thing.
And what are your plans for the future? You want to stay in Finland for next year?
I think I'm gonna stay next year in Finland and then see what the future holds for me.
How do you think it helps you to be already in the Finnish league, playing with big guys?
Yeah, of course it helps. So I'm playing with the men's league, so they're not like juniors, and they have more power and more strength, and it's a lot faster, the game. It's a good value for me.
How much will putting on some new, more size in the offseason be part of your plan?
Yeah, of course, that's part of my plan. I need to gain up some weight and bulk up a little bit. So, of course, that's my plan, to get a little bit more power and strength.